All right, welcome back to MPTV, fellas. Just really briefly for the supporters of the channels who may not know you, introduce yourselves, let them know your first and last name and where you're.
Tyshawn Moore, class of 2024.
My name is Jamar J. Winfield, class of 2023.
All right, fellas, that was great. One more brief question. What are you guys' ultimate goal to accomplish this year?
Goal I say is get stay with my seniors before they leave.
My goal for this year is to get a ring, but get offers too and get looked.
Fellas, that was awesome. Thanks for the time. All right, welcome back to MPTV. For the supporters of the channel, introduce yourself. Let them know your first and last name and what year.
My name is Ronald Tam, class of 2023. I'm a senior.
What are you guys' ultimate goals to accomplish this year?
Win state, make history for our school.
All right, welcome back to MPTV. Fellas, just really briefly for the supporters of the channel, introduce yourselves one by one. First and last name of the year.
Brandon Harris, class 2024. My goal this year is just to win playoffs.
My name is Robert Showalter, class of 2023. My goal this year is just, you know, leave a good legacy behind and put the younger classmen in a good position to do something positive next year.
My name is Tyshawn Felton, class of 2023. Win as much as we can.
My name is Jamar Hill, class 2023. My goal is to go down state, get that state chip.
Welcome back to MPTV. For the supporters of the channel, let them know your first and last name and what year.
My name is Amari Brown, class of 2023.
What's going on, boss? How you feel?
Tyshawn Moore, Jamar J. Winfield, Ronald Chambers, Amari Brown, at guard number 2, Jamari Hill, at forward number 24, Brandon Harris. At forward, number 21, Rob Showalter. And at guard, number 1, Tyshawn Felton. The head coach of the Raiders is... Let's go. Amari Corral. shot. Ladies and gentlemen,